your situation is will require you to go deeper than your problem. The word of God has the working atmosphere. The spirit of God in you has a working atmosphere. There are certain things that are supposed to be constructed by your personal life that makes it easier for God to help you and to intervene in your life.
Understanding the power of blessing. We are handling part of what is the mysteries we'll be looking at. That is the unveiling the mysteries. Pastor Blessing, is the mysteries, not mystery of the kingdom. Is the mysteries of the kingdom of God. Mark chapter 4, verse number 11.
So,
there are several of them. One of them is the mystery of the blood. Number 2 is the mystery of communion. Number 3 is the mystery of kingdom service. Number 4 is the mystery of tithing and kingdom stewardship. Number 5 is the mystery of the house of God. When you discover the secret behind what we do in the house of God, every activity that you do in the house of God with the revelation and insight ceases to become an activity and a problem. It becomes a mystery, which is a weapon, a secret revealed to you for your advantage. Every time you do it in faith, by revelation, insight, understanding, it ceases to become an activity. It becomes a revealed secret, which is a weapon of war in your life, a spiritual weapon, for your advantage. Everybody can serve God. Everybody can pay
tithe.
Everybody can be the house of God. Everybody can serve communion. But until the insight comes, the revelation, something more than an activity revealed to you, then it becomes a mystery or divine secret. Bible says in the book of Romans chapter 14 verse 23 that anything that is not done of faith is sin. Then the Bible says in the book of Hebrews chapter 11 and verse number 6, it says that it is impossible to please God without faith. That same faith is a mystery. In the book of 1 Timothy, it's called the mystery of faith. So that mystery of faith is the anchor and the platform on which every other ministry, mystery operates through. So once you do it in faith, as a revealed thing to you, not to us, by God. So what distinguishes a man in his generation is the revealed divine secret that he applies or she applies in life continually. What distinguishes and sets a man apart in his generation is the revealed divine secret by God to him, not to us, that he continually applies.
Amba kuinuliwa kwake naye Mungu ambaye ukifanya kila wakati daima.
So he said in the first service,
sema katika ibada ya kwanza,
this man, as you come to the house of God,
umwambie unapokuja katika nyumba,
tell him to equip you with a mystery.
Mwambie akufike na siri.
Let something be revealed to you by God through the scriptures.
What?
From the scriptures.
Kitu kifunuliwa kwake na Mungu kupitia maombi ama kutokana na maandishi.
Your situation is will require you to go deeper than your problem. The word of God has the working atmosphere. The spirit of God in you has a working atmosphere. There are certain things that are supposed to be constructed by your personal life that makes it easier for God to help you and to intervene in your life.